Welcome to Fine, Fun, and Fab. So I'll be traveling again, and I want to share with you what's inside my travel backpack. I have this it's sort of like a belt that I put it on my backpack, and it is from A Life Designs. It looks like this, and I use this for my travel pillow. So this I got from Travel Club, and this I also got from Travel Club. Okay, what's so nice about this travel pillow? It's from Eagle Creek. You can make it into a half donut for your neck. And then you can make it into a regular pillow. So this is also from Travel Club, and I love the brand Eagle Creek because they also have foldable luggages, which you can put inside your real luggage just in case you overshop. Right, so let's check out what's inside my bag. So my bag is Longchamp. I love bringing this bag only because it's very lightweight. And it's water resistant, plus it comes in gray, and gray is a neutral color where I can use it with any outfit. So what's inside? I have an eco bag that I don't have to buy anything with plastic. Of course, I have my passport. I got this case from the BKK market, so it's customized. It has my name, Jen. And then it has the Eiffel Tower, a bicycle, a camera, and the airplane. Oh, diba? Ang cute. I've had this since maybe 6 years now. So it's like a wallet, so I can put money in it. And I also have my travel card, so to earn points for rewards. I announced it lately on Instagram that I love flying Cathay Pacific, and that's why I have my Asia Miles inside. Oh, and of course, I have my wallet. So I usually bring a thick wallet around, but for traveling, I switched to a thinner wallet. I got this wallet from Stradivarius, and I travel with my Priority Pass. So Priority Pass, I got this from BDO. It lets me go inside the lounge. It's me plus three, and then we can stay in the lounge while at the airport. So most airports have a Priority Pass. I also bring only two credit cards, one of which is my Cathay Pacific American Express, so I can earn points again for Asia Miles, and my Premier Miles from Citibank, so I can earn more miles. So alam niyo na, that's my tip for traveling. You try to earn the most miles para your plane fare is free. You just pay for tax. So that's my tip for you guys. Okay, so I also have pesos and dollars inside my wallet. I also have a scarf just in case I get cold. And of course, my SkyRoam. It's a pocket Wi-Fi, and up to 5 people can actually connect to my SkyRoam. So this unit, I didn't rent it. I have my own unit since we travel a lot. And we just load. You can load it online. And what you can do also is you can plug your phone using this because it's also a power bank. But aside from that, since I use my phone a lot, I have an extra power bank with me. Of course, I have my Kikai kit. So, first, I have wipes because I'm very OC. In the airplane, I need a lot of wipes. And usually when they give out wipes in the airplane, I usually get a lot and put it inside my bag. I also have a comb para pagising mo, lalo na pag long haul flight. Ayan, you look neat. I have our hand sanitizer. I have a pressed powder. This is from Snowy. So it also has SPF 30. So pag magla-landing na, usually ang ginagawa ko, I freshen up and then I retouch my makeup. And usually pag landing mo, 'di ba? Parang ayoko maarawan kasi I usually get a lot of spots. So I reapply this to make sure that my skin is also protected and it looks very matte. Para yung look polished pag landing mo, hindi yung mukhang bagong gising, right? I also have a facial spray. So this is It's Okay facial mist. It has oatmeal and acerola cherry. So it's gonna refresh your skin. So I usually use this before I apply my makeup. But before that, I use an oil blotter. So just to get rid of all the oil. Of course, a ball pen. Because pag landing mo doon, syempre, you have to write yun para sa immigration card. The Rouge Deluxe Lipstick, which is non-drying. Because usually, diba sa loob ng airplane, parang the air there is very drying for your skin, especially on your lips. So this is like my lip balm inside the airplane. I also have pangkilay, which has that spool brush. So this is the What's Up Eyebrow Wax Pencil. Para I can fix my eyebrows also when I get there. Of course, I have my essential oil. So I made my own blend. This is lavender and peppermint because it relaxes me. And I usually get anxiety inside the airplane. And palagi ako nagdadasal ng rosary sa loob ng airplane kasi takot ako talaga to fly. But I don't drink alcohol while I'm there because usually I'm with my kids. So ang ginagawa ko, I just have a roller with me. And then, alam mo yun, breathe in, breathe out, and then I pray my rosary. Right? Ito yung nakakatawa. I travel with eyelashes on. So, pagpunta ko sa airport, may pilikmata na ako. And then, pag oras na ng pagtulog, tatanggalin ko yung pilikmata ko. 1 hour before landing, ikakabit ko siya uli. So, meron akong eyelash glue. And of course, a ponytail. So basically, that's what's inside my bag. I really wanna pack light. Kasi ayoko masyado nabibigatan dun sa dala-dala ko. So this is it, guys. So I hope this was helpful. Bye!
If you'd like to watch more videos like these, click on the subscribe button and the bell to stay updated with Fine, Fun, and Fab. And please leave a comment. Can't wait to converse with you. See you guys in our next episode. Ciao!